Oh, man. Quietest whore in the city.
Yeah.